our health workers to save her, save ourselves, and save our village. I saw in their faces that they understood. Running away would only lead to more death and suffering.